At Lyme Contemporary, age 15 to 16. This is Act 3, 68, What a Wonderful World.
Around the nation. We start with the high temperatures for today. It is going to be a warm one in the south, but these temperatures... Gourmet Magazine has been chronicling the way folks live and eat since 1941. Now the September anniversary issue of the magazine.
Is CNN breaking news?
This just in, you are looking at obviously a very disturbing live shot there. That is the World Trade Center, and we have unconfirmed reports this morning that a plane has crashed into one of the towers of the World Trade Center.
What?
The major concern is human loss.
Oh my God! Another plane has just hit.
The building has collapsed.
People are jumping out the windows. Over there, they're jumping out the windows, I guess, because they're trying to see themselves. I don't know.
Today, we've had a national tragedy. Two airplanes have crashed into the World Trade Center in an apparent terrorist attack on our country. Terrorism against our nation will not stand. And now, if you join me in a moment of silence. May God bless the victims, their families, and America. Thank you very much.
Worst grade school shooting in U.S. history, at least 27 dead, 20 children, 7 adults, including the principal.
And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue.
And for those just joining us,
and clouds of white, a bright, blessed day. The dark, sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Because of memory, 11 officers shot, 5 of them killed.
So pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands.
Something in our culture is off. Something is just wrong. We're horrified, but we're never quite resolved enough to actually do something meaningful about it. Is change even possible? Is it?